Here we go. We got our Hot Wheels and our round table. 13 Hot Wheels and two different events. We got number 17 in the beginning. We got Mr. Crunch. We got the 55. We got Red Line Racing. We got going up first. Basically, we're going to go and see, and whoever gets the farthest is the winner. Whoever's back here is the loser. Here we go first with number 50. Ooh, that's a good roll. He kind of wiggles a little bit.
We got number 50 here, right at the billionth flower
thing. We got number 28 going up next. I've heard that when you roll him, he kind of spins around like that. Hopefully, it'll look cool, and hopefully, he'll go. We got number 15 up next. We've had him for a long time. Pretty beaten up. Used to have a tail fin, and it got smashed. He's got a smashed windshield. Hopefully, he'll make it pretty far. He ran off the track, but it still counts because he's right side up. He made it this far. We're counting by the farthest part of the car. We got Mr. Soccer Man going up next. Ooh, that was bad. Soccer Man got here. He's in last place. I didn't expect that. Number 28 here is actually pretty good. He rolls nice and easy. And if you roll him, if you push him too hard, even if it's not that hard, he will go off the edge. He will be eliminated. Oh yeah, if you go push one over the edge or way over there, on the other side of the table, around the corner, you're eliminated. But if it goes off the edge, it doesn't, you're not eliminated. If you can see very well, we got 66 up next. Ooh, he pushes this guy a little bit farther. They're about the same spot, so I'm going to have to put this guy here and him on top. They're tied up for fourth place. We got Metal Man here. Ooh, he went pretty far. It didn't sound like he was going too good, but he did. He's in front of number 50. Birdman here. We call him that because he's got a bird on the front of his vehicle. I don't know. You can't see it very well. Let me turn some more lights on. Here we go. Birdman here, man. There's a bird on the front of the vehicle. Anyways, now we're going to push Birdman. Ooh, Birdman did pretty good. Next video, I'm gonna have to measure with tape measure, see how far they went. And I'm not gonna use this many cars because it would take forever. Ooh. Black Man didn't go very far. He's right behind them. Red Line Racing. He's gonna go. Ooh, when he pushed number 28 a little bit farther, but he's right in front of 28. Now we got number 55. I've heard he's not that good because he's got a front wheel here that's bent. That wasn't too bad. He went, rolled all the way over here on the ground. He's now in first place. Remember that. 55 is in first. Crunch. He does pretty good sometimes, and so does number 17. They tie about every time. He's right behind number 28. And it's right in front of number 15 and 66. Number 17 had this car for a long time. We're going to have to push him. And he goes off the edge. He was upside down, so he is eliminated. Number 17 has been eliminated, and he's put on the piece of wood. And we'll call it the honorable mention piece of wood. Being honored.
first place, 28th, second, Middleman, third, 50 in fourth, Birdman in fifth. The rest don't really matter, but I'll say it anyways. We got Redline Racing in sixth, 28th in seventh, Crunch in eighth, 15 and 66 are tied for ninth. They're tied for ninth, and they're gonna have a race for that. I don't know. We got one more event coming up, so we're gonna have to do this, and they're at their own event because they tied. We're gonna do 15 first, and then 66. Was last time, I think. And 15 is in 9th, 66 is in 10th, Black Man is in 11th, and Soccer Man is in 12th. This is the order we're going to do it in. We're going to go from last to first. In the second, we're not going to move them off this off to the side. We're just going to leave them where they are. Whoever gets the farthest is we go first five guys only count, and then the first three guys only count. He is in. We got Black Man and go. No good. 66. Ooh, where's Soccer Man further? 15. He got smashed by my mother. Hey, Mom, you're on YouTube. Ooh, crap, made it pretty far. It kind of squeezed on past him. We got out of the way so these guys won't hit him. He doesn't want his nice car to get ruined. And he's eliminated. Red Line Races. Ooh. Scooted off the track, and now his vehicle won't get hit either. He went so far. Did you see that? Now we got number 50 here. He was in fourth place. Ooh, he pushed Crunch Man. He is no longer, I don't think he's going to be in the rest of the time at all. Metal Man. He's got a gas tank here. Good old past Mr. Grunch and 50. This guy is amazing, but I think he might hit Metal Man, and I don't think he's gonna make it past her. Ooh, he is not eliminated. He landed right side up. I didn't realize number 28 did either. Anyway, he's right there, and he's right here. That's first, second, third, fourth, fifth. That's five guys. I think 55. Gonna get pretty far up there if I push him hard enough, but he might hit number 99 and he might scoot him farther. He might end up being in sixth place and he won't be in the race at all. He might even not even get past number 28 here. Ooh, he's right side up. He made it right here. He's in this is first, second. He's in third place. Fifth place, number 28, 99, was scooted out of the field, but he still got six, seven, eight, ninth, tenth, and 11th. So we have the first five guys here. Whoever make it out of the first three in here, we're also going to do the same thing. We're going to push him and not going to move him out of the way. 50 is up first. He was in last of the first five. That was pretty decent. Crunch Man up next. Oh, he's in last place. That's impossible, man. Oh, and he nips his side, backside, and he made it. He's in first, second, and third. 55 is in first, 50 is in second, and Crunch is in last.
Metal Man up next. Oh, he pushes 50. So with 55-50, Metal Man and Crunch. This guy is a really nice roller. He rolls easy. I think he'll make it past Crunch. And probably past Metal Man. He'll probably end up in first place. He's in first. Just how I did it. I did not control. I don't have my controls or anything. He just went on past. You see how he curved off? About to run over this. And he scooted back. So we have first place. Birdman. 55 in second and 50 in third. These guys will be put up here. Whoever's the winner of this, I gotta give him $50. It doesn't matter because it comes back to me because they're on my Hot Wheels. Anyways, number 50 goes up first. He's winning. He's winning. 50 made it. He's 55 has got to push him over the edge or barely get ahead of him and he'll be away. Birdman has to send him. Oh, and 55, I don't think he's going to make it. Birdman has to barely just get that much farther ahead, 55, than he is in the top two. And we got 50 and 55 in the first and second. And now between them two. Whoever gets first place gets set right here. No, wait, I'm sorry, not here. Gets set on the honorable mentions shelf in my room, which I'll show you at the end of the video. Okay, 55 first. We're doing a race like this. I gotta grab them both and toss them. Whoever ends up, the winner. They're both about the same length. They're like exactly the same length. So we're holding like this and just push. 50 is the winner. He goes on the honorable mention show. I gotta show you all my cars when we're done. This guy came in dead last, even though he was in second. But it didn't count because he didn't even make it. None of them count. They didn't even make it to the last two. That's the end of this video. Hope you liked watching. 50 is going on the honorable mention show. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, turn on the notification bell, and share this video.